you six punishments. It's just because we are too annoyed that we have to pay $900,455,100. We really want to get that paid this Friday, and we are just going to give you one last punishment so we can get the money problem over with until it's too late. Now get in that cannon, you little bald 4-year-old idiot kid.
Headquarters
and causing us to pay a huge amount of money.
You aren't doing that on my building site. You're fired.
I do not understand this. What is wrong with this city?
Maybe it's not the city. Maybe it's me.
Hey, mister! Look at me, mister! Look at me!
There's something wrong with me.
Listen up, y'all. I've got a plan to bring back SpongeBob.
You do?
Yep, and it involves this. It'll trap any funds within a 50-mile radius.
Oh, you're saying this thing can actually find SpongeBob?
You're right, Squidcake. But it's gonna take all of us to find it.
Went for all the leotards in the sea.
If you don't find him, you'll be out of a job forever.
Is that your version of a threat?
Oh, Squidward, don't forget your retirement gift.
Mr. Krabs, I am not interested in any... Here's a handcrafted, jewel-encrusted, ornamental egg. That'll complete my collection. Oh, thank you, Mr. Krabs.
Not so fast. Bring back the number one fry cook first.
You know, it's a real drag, isn't it? Having to stand around a fire for warmth every night.
Yeah. Not for us. We're just waiting in line for a new video game.
I guess I am just a jobless deadbeat. You guys mind if I bubble?
You can't do that here!
But bubble will steady the old nerves. Watch.
I think we've made our point at the scrap. As I was saying, do you have any idea who we are?
Right, you. Who is it?
Wait, don't stop me.
Don't answer.
Let's dig some graves.
We call us the Bubble Popping Boys. And Article 1 of our charter prohibits bubble blowing on our turf.
Let's dig some graves.
You see why we don't allow bubbles in our city? Fortunately, we have ways of dealing with careless bubble blowers.
Like you. Let's dig some graves.
Relax. I don't want to fight.
bite you.
Let's dig some graves.
I'm gonna fight you.
Let's dig some graves.